I know I shouldn't be stealing all this experience from my other comrades, but I don't feel confident with rushing them into a pack of magic users. Attack by two. Mediocre. Well, look at that. Okay, then. It even killed off the ice worm. I didn't think it would. Now they come to attack. Are the wyverns going to? Nope, they're just gonna fly around like douchebags. Musashi, you suck! You think he'd be good at charging the enemy because he's a samurai, but I guess not. Tau, nope. Okay, Max. Oh yeah, the fight is basically over. Xylo, you're too slow. Put you right here. Put Mei right here too. Gort can come down with Max. And Lyle can fire the first... Lyle can fire a warning shot on this wyvern. This is a restricted air zone. Yeah, that Demon Master isn't going anywhere. Okay, next, stay right here. And perfect, Xylo, you get right in here. And attack this wyvern, maybe even kill it. I doubt it, though. Hey yeah. No. Level 12. More attack, thank you. Oh, for are you kidding me? Okay, fine. Flee, flee for your lives! Crap, Gort's strong. Who would have thought that would came just from the little dwarf that saved the tavern? No, the only person who will be able to attack him is, Lyle. In a perfect world, I'd also like to get Musashi to kill something. And Gort has really good defense, too. That's the best part. Nope. This. Okay. Bazooka! Oh, come on! No, I'm leaving that up to you, Lyle. Xylo is gonna come down here as soon as he gets his turn. And Max is finally gonna get to skewer something with his sword. Oh, come on, game! It's a giant robot! That's definitely my biggest gripe. Missing. It's annoying. You piece of shit. Sure, you get the glory. Musashi. Oh, sweet! You can attack. Are you gonna come down? Oh, look at that. They're coming down now. I see. Yeah, Gort. Oh, come on! And now Gort's gonna be loot in front of that chest for the whole thing, and he won't be able to move. God damn it, game. Oh, now it comes for Lyle. And now Lyle's gonna die. Fuck you, game. Of course you're too slow. Of course you're too slow. God damn it. Sure. Let's have Chris move up here just on the off chance that the Wyvern magically can't kill Lyle. Also, Tao has no range 3 attacks, so she can't do a thing. Max, you can use your sword and do I guess you're gonna end up killing it then. Oh well. Better that than it having kill me. Mm-hmm. Perfect! That's wonderful. Wonderful. Gort, get the hell out of here. May can't do anything. Musashi, you move down here, regrettably. Okay. Okay, no. You heal Max from this distance. Yep. What? I wanted to heal Lyle, but no, of course not. Tao is too fucking slow. Well, at least you can do something, Tao. Valkyrie, which is another lance, so we'll give that to Ken, I guess. Fuck this guy. Sword through the forehead! 34 points of damage. And that is rule 34, my friends! Yeah, I knew the Wyvern would die, but I didn't care. Oh. It's just gonna... What? No! Game! Game! Stop it! No! Stop moving me! Uh-oh. Oh, that's wonderful. What? Kane! Your doom is here! Arr! God damn it. Oh, that's wonderful. Oh, no. Kane! I'm sorry, I skipped past that so fast. An exclamation mark. Kane dies! Thanks for the spoiler, game. Aw. Well, I could go in there, but I'd actually like to, retreat because now, I'd like to heal my party. Also, yes, those two people who were in the room just before have joined us, and they are Aleph and Torsu, and they're just characters that the game just throws at you. Sure, have them. Who cares? Aleph is another Tao character, but she's obviously not as good because we already have Tao, and we've had her since the start of the game, so... not as good. Torisu, however, is really good, because he starts off as a level 16 healer, and he already comes packed with Aura, which is a multi-target healing attack. Not healing attack, but yeah, so I'm thinking I might as well just remove one of my healers in place of Torisu, because he's just that much better. Okay, let's just look through the... Oh. I should probably go heal them up first. Where's the priest? In here. Am I crazy or did I just see, the frames lag a bit? It's a Sega Genesis game. Well, that doesn't mean that it couldn't have lag, but still, It's not the most complicated looking one. Oh yeah, Koichi died too. It's a shame. Yes, you can save. Thanks. Yes. Okay, now let's go check out Torisu and get on my way. Let's go check out him and yeah. Advice, Nova. Your strongest foes and hardest battles are still ahead of you. You are full of shit, Nova. We've already beat Kane and Michaela, so no, you're actually lying. Spoilers! No boss is harder than those two. And Marionette. Okay, status. Let's see. Where is my... Oh, here's Aleph. It's basically... Oh, wow, she starts at level 15. But not promoted. And she comes with a power staff. Interesting. Let's see. Lao. Lao has 22 MP. I really don't care... Actually, wait, no. I would like to view his... He has 5 movement and 10 agility. Okay, now Torisu. Much better MP, well not much better MP, but yeah, look at that. He already comes up with a ton of spells. I hate his face though. And for that reason I am not putting him in. Okay, no, but now we have a tough decision to make. And that is to get rid of either Lao or Chris. Because we're gonna get rid of one of them. 17 MP. How much does Lao have? Ah, sorry. The obvious choice is to get rid of Chris. That's a shame. Okay. Replace, well, joining Torisu. And replacing it with... Okay, one more for the road. Goodbye. Chris! There we go. That's how she would have wanted to go. And here's Torisu. Thanks. Yeah. Yeah. Sweet. I probably should move the items that Chris had. Specifically, the Shower of Cure. And we'll give that to Torisu. Okay then. Sure, we'll save our game for one last time. Not one last time. You know what I mean. Save it again. Yes. No. Wonderful. And okay then. Let's head to Matafa and get the thingy thing. Gotta get that thing, gotta revenge Kane. Do the thing. It's almost the end of the game. Spoilers. Didn't mean to break the illusion of the time. Okay, one last final victory walk, and then we'll be in Matafa. Cool map. The music is so good. Never gets old, never gets old, never gets old, old. And here's the teleporter. It's time to head right in and stab Darksol in his face. Let's go, yeah. What the hell? What is this right here? Nothing is unusual. Bullshit. What the fuck is going on? Maybe Sword of Light, but nothing happens. God damn it, game, I don't know where to even go anymore. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Maybe it is back in the field. Well, I guess I have to go check, cause I don't know what to do. Oh, wait a minute, I have an idea. Maybe it's that place in the castle, maybe. Maybe they were guarding it the whole time behind my back. Maybe after we go downward and check what's next to this wall. Great, there's nothing here. I guess we'll head back to the town. Gotta find Matafa and kill Darksol, the evil clown. I don't know. Okay, I'll stop singing, I'm sorry. Where the hell is Matafa? I'm gonna take a wild guess and say that it's actually down here. Hey. Of course not. Is it right here? No. Maybe we'll talk to the king then. Oh! We're supposed to talk to the king. I see. Crin told me about it. The little girl. Oh. Yeah. Sweet. Here's the Sword of Darkness. Oh, god damn it. Way to ruin the moment, King. Sure, we'll give the Turbo Pepper to, I don't know. Musashi. Why not? Max receives the Sword of Darkness! Sweet. And, the Sword of Darkness has the exact same strength of the Sword of Light, interestingly enough. Oh, wait, no, it doesn't. I actually think the Sword of Darkness is slightly more powerful, except, if you couldn't guess already, Sword of Darkness is cursed, so we can't use it without, repercussions. So, Matafa, I'm gonna guess, is this-a-way. Just a guess. It's just a guess, but it might be down here. Oh. Ah, okay. Oh, the Orb of Light! Oh, for fuck's sake! Okay, then, let's organize our inventory, so whoever had the Sword of... Oh, gave it to Anri. Okay, sure. I'll give the Healing Seed to, Luke, why not? And I'll take the Orb of Light from Anri. And give it to Max. There we go. Okay. Orb of Light! Sweet! Let's head right in. Oh, looks like the same portal that the Ring Reef took us to. Let's go!